Hello everyone, welcome to Paper Craft Mix, it's me Brigitte and you are looking at day 23 of the Holiday Advent Collab 2022 hosted by Poet Spouse. I can't believe we are almost at the end, tomorrow will be the last day of our collaboration. I had a lot of fun thinking about and creating these projects for you and of course doing the videos and putting all the links together. So it take a lot of time, it took a lot of time, but I had fun and I hope you really like this series. Please give me a reaction in the comment section what you think till now about this collaboration, about my projects. And yeah, of course I hope you will be back tomorrow for my last day. Today you are looking at an easel card I made. It was a long time ago since I did an easel card and I made it with my circle, nesting circle die set from Caroline Design. The sentiments are also Dutch from Caroline and I will put all the links in the description box below, as well to the stamp set that I used in the background. The background I made with ink blending and the two colors that I used are the Distress Oxides, Tea-Dye and Tattered Rose. I love them together and I use them in the background because it matched the paper really beautiful. And the paper I have is from my favorite paper pads from last year from Craft Sensations. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. So yeah, as I said, ink blending in the background, some stamping, but I also did heat embossing with a stamp set, the Christmas stamp set from Caroline, and I used Frontage. And the Frontage doesn't give a really clear embossing, but that was not the intention. I wanted it to be blended into the background just to give it a little bit of extra sparkle. So I really liked it how it came out. I did splatter again with my white Molotov marker. And here is the cute snowman, the focal point of this card. It's made with a patchouli die. That's the die set from Caroline, designed by Josseline, where you can make 24 or more images with. And this time, for the first time, I made it as a snowman. And isn't he so adorable with his large head? I love it. The buttons are Nouveau Drops, Crystal Drop, Bubblegum Blush. And I popped up some of the circles that also came with the circle die set, the small ones, on 3D tape. And before I did that, I embossed it with a dot embossing folder from my stash. It's an old one that came with my color book, I think. The first die cutting machine I've ever owned. So yeah, again, it's an easel. I made the stopper with the circle dies again. Here are again lots of the view of the snowman. If you put the nose and his face in the other direction, you can make them look at each other. And here it looks just straight, I think. That's how I intended it to be. And I put in a heart between them because they love each other so much. So yeah, this was my project for day 23. I hope you liked it. If you do, please give me a big thumbs up. And of course, I know I will see you tomorrow for the last day of this holiday Advent collaboration from Jamie. Please go over to the channel of the other ladies as well and give them some crafty love. And I want to wish you a great rest of the day. Bye for now.